Good morning, students. Today we are going to see 8th standard in page number 136. Underline the participle in the following sentences and see whether they are present participle or past participle. You know what is a present participle? Present participle is a partly verb and partly adjective. The clue word for you is verb plus ing. Past participle usually ends with ed or t or n or t or en. Let us see a few examples which are given in our textbook. Hearing the noise, I woke up. Here the word hearing is a present participle. It is a present participle. Verb plus ing. I have given the clue word is verb plus ing. Moreover, it qualifies the adjective. What is hearing the noise? It qualifies the adjectives. Hearing, hear plus ing, verb plus ing. Hearing the noise, I woke up. It is a present participle. It is a present participle. Let us see the second one. It was sad to see the house burned to ashes. Here the word burn, it is a past participle. Past participle usually ended with either ed or d or n or t. Here the past participle is burn. So it is a past participle. It is a past participle. The second one, the word burn is a past participle. Next, angry and the leader left the meeting. Here the word engaged is a past participle and it is also ended in ed. So it is a past participle. And on seeing the word meeting, verb plus ing, children may confuse and say, Miss, it is a present participle. It is not a present participle because the leader left the meeting. Here the meeting is a place. The leader left the place. The leader left the room. Like that, in that meeting hall, in that meeting, the leader left. So don't confuse on seeing the word meeting. It is a present participle. Here the meeting is nothing but a place. The leader left the place or the leader left from the meeting. Next, furnishing the details he requested for a job. Here, the word furnishing is a present participle. It is a present participle. Present participle. Participle. It is a present participle. He requested for a job. Don't confuse he requested. Miss requested. The word is ended with a ed. So you can say this one is a past participle. Here it is on. He requested. The word requested is a verb. It is in past tense. The word requested is a past tense. Don't confuse miss. On seeing the word ed, you can say it is a past participle. Here the word requested is a simple past tense. It is not a past participle. Next one. Seema is a person loved by all. Here the verb loved is a past participle. The word loved is a past participle. Usually past participle connected to the be verb such as am, is, was, are, others have, has, had. Here the loved is a past participle. Seema is a person loved by all. It is the word loved is a past participle. The word loved is a past participle. One more clue is here ed. The verb is ended with ed. It is in past participle. We met a man riding on a donkey. Here riding is a present participle. It is a partly verb with adjective. Partly verb and partly adjective. So we met a man riding. Riding is a present participle. Riding is a present participle. It is not a past participle. It is a present participle. Partly verb and partly adjective. Next, the bus was driven at full speed. Here the word driven is a past participle. Driven is a past participle. It is a past participle. And one more clue for you. It is ended with N. The word ended. The verb is ended with N. And one more. It is a be verb is was. So the bus was driven at full speed. It is a past participle. Next one. She rushed to the bus stand. She rushed to the bus stand. Seeing the bus there. Seeing is a present participle. Seeing is a present participle. It is a present participle. The word seeing is a present participle. So don't say she rushed to the bus stand. Miss, the word rushed is here. It is also ended with the ed. Why can't you say it is a past participle? No. The word rushed is a simple past tense. It is in simple past tense. Don't confuse with the simple past tense with past participle. So here seeing is a present participle. Next. A rolling stone gathers no moss. Here a rolling stone. Rolling. The word rolling is a present participle. It is a present participle. It is partly a verb and partly adjective. So the word rolling qualifies to whom? The stone. The rolling stone. What kind of stone it is? It is a rolling stone. So verb with adjective. So you are calling this one is a present participle. Tenth one. We should not worry about the fallen leaf. Here the word fallen is a past participle. It is a past participle. So it is a here the word here, it ended with en. It is ended with en and clue word and moreover we should not worry about the fallen leaf. The word fallen is a past participle. Recovering from illness, he was very weak. Here recovering is a present participle. Recovering is a present participle. Present participle. The word recovering is a present participle. Let us see the last word. It not any. We saw a man begging in the streets. Here the begging is a verb and qualifying whom? The man. The word verb is qualifying to whom? The man. So a man. We saw a man. What type of man? What he is doing? He is begging in the street. So verb with adjective. Adjective is qualifying a man. So it is called as a present participle. Partly verb and partly adjective. So it is a present participle. Let us wind up this one. Curing is a present participle. And burnt is a past participle. Engage is a past participle. Furnishing is a present participle. Here loud is a past participle. Riding is a present participle. Driven is a past participle. Seeing is a present participle. For next, rolling is a past present participle. Sorry, rolling is a present participle. Fallen is a past participle. Recovering is a present participle. Waking is a present participle. Let us see a few more examples in next class. Thank you.